Chop, chop, chop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, 2 inches, these slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. And now I keep the guala in my shorty bag. You know she one of mine. This that roll myself with J and count my fingers. This that stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you not enough, then it's gon' be some shit. Well, you can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. Man, I'm stunner till I D.I.P. Lord help me. You can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. Man, I'm stunner till I D.I.P. I just run it up before I go. Would you tell her one my secrets if I left you close? Am I ready? You sending that sun? These days, no cool, my niggas be past them. Living in the midst of this shit might drive you mad. Feeling pretty mixed up, but this shit ain't all bad. Bloody, blood and murder. There ain't no second chance. Tell us, do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be.
Grown so freaking much. Do y'all see this? Oh, I'm on my way to a hair appointment. I'm getting my hair done. Y'all know during the winter, I like to keep my hair enclosed. So I just took out locks that I had in way too long. Way too long. I did not mean to leave them in that long. But I let my hair rest for a couple of days. I gave myself some massages for a few days, my scalp, and treated my scalp and deep conditioned. My hair feels extremely soft. And this morning, y'all saw me like clean up the aftermath, because after wash day, child, I was tired, okay? I was very, 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 very tired. Am I supposed to? I think I'm supposed to keep straight. Yeah, I was really, really tired. So I just went to sleep, child. And I was like, I'm gonna just handle it in the morning. So I cleaned up everything this morning. Got a few chores done because today is a full day. So I'm on my way, like I said, to my hair appointment. And then, and then after the hair appointment, I have a pedicure appointment. Y'all know I go to a new girl all the way out in Alexandria, child. Ooh, it's a hike. But she's really, really good. And my toes last for weeks and weeks and weeks, and they look good. And the way she lays the acrylic is just too good. Just too good. And it's like sanitary, you know what I'm saying? So I'm all for that. Pay a little extra coin just for that. So we're gonna do that today. And then after that, I'll finally come home, finish a few things at home, and then get ready for the rest of the week. That's honestly the only two things I'm doing today. Y'all know braids. Well, I'm getting locks again, but I'm getting them longer this time. You know, locks take a couple hours, child. So I'm gonna be sitting in her shop for a while. So I got my tea. I made my tea this morning, and I also made my electrolyte water. Y'all can't see it over here where I am now. I should have showed you back there, but you can kind of see it on my car. It snowed last night. I opened my door and I see snow. So I had no idea until I opened the door that it was snowing. I was like, what? But over here, it was like nothing, I guess. I guess it turned into like ice or whatever. Anyway, and then for my water, y'all, I got this new electrolyte powder mix. It's called Nectar. I was looking for electrolyte powder that didn't have like a lot of like sugar, because I know the liquid IV has a lot of sugar in it, additives, things like that. So this is super clean, so that you can literally drink it every day if you wanted to. I tried it for the first time yesterday. I know, like in liquid IV, I like the tangerine flavor, so I did the orange flavor that I got a variety pack, so I can figure out which flavors I like. And it was good. It doesn't taste super sweet. Liquid IV tasted super sweet. This doesn't. It's like a hint of the flavor within your water. So I like it so far. So today I tried the lemon flavor. So I got my water. Hopefully I can fill up somewhere for the day. And I got my tea. Just, this is a ginger turmeric tea with a little bit of honey in it. So I am excited for that. I wonder why the cop is just sitting there like that. That's so strange. But anyway, you guys, I will see you guys once we get to Ola. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog her. Maybe I will. We'll see. Y'all, it's 3 o'clock and we are done, babes. These were even longer and I had her cut like 6 inches off, child, because these were so long, but they look so stinking cute. I'm obsessed. I'm so happy to have black hair again. Ooh, yes, honey. Ooh, it only took her like 4 hours, literally. And I'm hungry. Ooh, child. Now I feel so harsh because my hair is black. I feel so weird looking at the camera with black hair. But yeah, babes. I'm just so happy my hair is done. Ooh, I'm so happy. But yeah, it's so black. Ooh, it just looks so strange. I'm just so used to looking at color. But yeah, y'all, we're done. That took about 4 hours. I'm so mad that I set up my pedicure appointment for 6 o'clock because I just wasn't sure. You know how you go get braids and you just don't know what's gonna happen. Like, my appointment was originally at 9:30, but then last night she asked me if I can come at 10:30, and we both were running like 5-10 minutes behind. So by the time once we saw each other, we started talking. So by the time we actually got started with the hair, it was almost 11 and she finished literally right before 3. So it didn't take her long at all. Now, these are soft locks, but I did ask her to wrap them a little bit just to make them a little thicker. Soft locks are usually super, super skinny, like how this is right here. But she wrapped them at the top just to make them a little bit more fuller. You probably can't tell, but I can. That's what I had last time with soft locks. And I had to wait for them to get a little old to thicken up a little bit. But these are thicker now, so I'm kind of happy. But yes, y'all, these were so long. When I say almost touching my shins, they were just too long. I was like, okay, I like long, but that was a bit much. That was a bit much. So to my butt, I think is long enough. I ain't need nothing crazy, child. So now, like I said, I set up my toe appointment for 6. It's 3 o'clock. So I go home, do some stuff at home, or by the time I get home it'll be 3:30, do some stuff at home and then leave out. Or since the traffic's not too much, it's a little early, should I go to Virginia now, stay up that way for my appointment, and then, you know, whatever. So I'm like, I don't know what I should do, child. Y'all, I just decided, I'm hot. I just decided to come on down here because it was the traffic was already going up, child. I'm starving, okay? And I'm just gonna be sitting here for almost 2 hours. I'm like, I might as well just go ahead and go out with a bang with a big salad. So I literally just got a Cobb salad from Chick-fil-A with extra egg on it. So I'm excited to eat that. And I always get it with the same, I hate when people park next to me. I always get it with the same salsas. I use half of the creamy salsa and half of the avocado lime ranch. I do not use both of these. Yeah, I do have to have, because each of them are like almost 300 calories. Not that I'm counting calories, but still, because that's insane. But yeah, y'all. I'm about to eat this and watch some A Million Little Things while I wait, because I'm literally like 5 minutes from her shop. So I'll just see y'all once we get in the chair.
It doesn't really matter. Yeah, we can figure that out for sure. But yeah, because it was the 5G, and I guess we didn't have that line.
Did you see that blue screenshot that I sent
you? Yeah, I didn't get a chance to look at it, but I'm gonna look at them out.
Is this Christmas music?
No, it's. I'm passing that part.
I'm probably not going to use it. I thought it was sugar free syrup.
I was trying to find a cute little picture moment. Shut up. What am I supposed to say to that?
It's you! It's you!
So nasty.
Me? Mm-hmm. Me sneezing? Mm-hmm. Like this. Like, I said something like that. Like, everyone. I was like, no. I'm just like, what was the point of you even? You're probably gonna be like shooting at my house or something. I'm
just
like, sorry. But I don't say my friends cry that often. You? Huh?
Doesn't really do anything. Hey, beauties. Happy Wednesday. Y'all, it's honestly supposed to be happy Thursday because it's literally after 10 o'clock on Wednesday. We're about to run into Wegmans real quick because I need some stuff for breakfast tomorrow. I literally have no food. Today for dinner, before I went to get my nails done, I ate the last factor meal. Some of them were definitely hits, you guys. I definitely would try them again. It's not something I will order like every week, but if I know a week is coming up, like the next week is coming up, and I know I'm not gonna feel like going shopping and cooking and stuff like that, I definitely will order factor meals for sure. They were really good. But yeah, so I don't have any food. I'm going out of town this weekend. Today's Wednesday, so I literally only need stuff for tomorrow and Friday morning before I leave. I'm trying to make it my aim to like eat breakfast early in the day. So we're doing that. I got my nails done. Different for your girl. I changed the shape, and you're so short. I feel a little bit dykish, but like they're so short. But it's cool because I feel like I can do stuff now, you know? And I got a different shape. So I don't know. Y'all comment down below and let me know what kind of girl you are. If you're a nails girly. Because I'm a curve nail. Like when my nail tech knows, when she does my nails, I don't need her to use these straight nails. I need her to use the curved nails because those are the nails that I like. So I was like, okay, this time I really want tapered square, which this is not that. I feel like this is coffin, but I could be wrong, but I feel like this is coffin. Especially this right here, this ring finger, this is coffin. That is not tapered square, but whatever. I think she got a little bit too file happy because when she put the nails on and like cut them, they were perfect, and then she started filing and getting too crazy with it, you know. So whatever. Anyway, so I was like, yeah, I want to try tapered square. She was like, oh baby, you know you can only get tapered square with straight nails. I was like, ugh. And then it's like the dreaded question when you get a new set, like how long? So like she did the thing and they looked too long. So I was like, no, shorter. I should have kept that length because these are baby nails. I don't like it, but it's fine. It's not her fault. Literally both things are my fault. I should have stuck with curved nails and I should have got them longer. My hands are so dry from sitting in acetone for so long. and she got me a gift. Her husband handed me this bag and was like, this is for you. I thought he was talking to her, like someone got her a gift. I was like, me? They were like, yeah. I was like, oh my gosh. So it was a set. And actually, it's so funny, I already have it. This cuticle oil, I already own this. This is actually the cuticle oil I use at home. But it also came with a butter. So non-oily hydrating butter. Now, I like a little oil because my hands feel moisturized after using this, but then they get dry again. Why are they backing up into this space? That's really annoying. But yeah, so like it feels good on my hands, but then it like, it needs oil in it to like for the staying power. But it feels good when you first put it on for sure. But that was really nice of them. I was like, dang, little did she know, I'm trying to get up out of here. I'm trying to leave her. I'm trying to find a new nail tech. But that was really sweet of her. I don't celebrate Christmas. She said it was a Christmas gift. I don't celebrate Christmas. But I just took it. Because it was just nice. It was a nice gesture from her. What was I about to say? Yeah. So now we're about to run in Wegmans real quick. I came all the way to the one over here because they're open until 12 a.m. And then we're going home to get in the bed because I'm so freaking tired. So tired. Y'all, I specifically came here for this bread. I've been looking for a really good sourdough. I'll explain why later, but I heard this one was really good. So this is what we're getting. Let's see. Okay, I also came out here to get some sushi, but there's like nothing left. Let's see. Spicy king salmon roll. What is this? I swear this is gonna be like $100. I got some teas that I wanted to try. I got some lunch for tomorrow, sushi, some chocolate covered peanuts because I want to eat it with popcorn. I got some almond milk, some fruit, my bread, these protein yogurt drinks, some cookies, more tea, water, and my tart cherry juice. Now we're leaving. I can't believe I'm in a grocery store this late, y'all. And I'm starving. This just pissed me off because how am I supposed to take these in the house with no handle? Yeah, that really pissed me off. Because how am I supposed to take my groceries in the house? I'm actually screaming. I'm not used to having long hair anymore. This is actually really annoying. Like, super annoying. You guys, we're going out of town this weekend to have a little kiki. So I need to pack. I leave Friday morning. Oh, I bought a piece of cornbread. I'm hungry. And I'm not stopping to get no type of food, child. No, for real, that really just pissed me off because why would you ever not give me handles for my bag? How am I supposed to even carry that in the house? Pissing me off. Two things I don't like to do at night is go to the ATM and get gas. Ugh, I'm so mad that I'm doing this right now. And I forgot to go earlier. Why out all the way into the trail. Anyway.
Good morning, you guys. I really need to get a humidifier in here. It's so dry. So dry. Good morning. Happy Thursday. I think I told you guys yesterday, I'm really trying to eat breakfast earlier. Start my day off in a positive way. So we are about to find something to eat for breakfast. I'm trying to have a balanced breakfast. I sound like Kyra. That includes fat, fiber, and protein. So I think it's this morning what I'm gonna make. I'm about to do some stretching first, actually. And then I'm gonna make some avocado toast. Avocado's the fat, right? And is the bread fiber? Let's see. Little fiber. Does yogurt have fiber? How much fiber does Greek yogurt have? None. My avocado will be a source of fat and fiber, right? You get a little bit of fiber from the bread, right? I'm gonna add some broccoli sprouts. I should have honestly got arugula instead. I feel like arugula probably has more fiber, maybe. I don't know, actually. So yeah, some broccoli sprouts, some egg, and then I think on the side I'm gonna have some Greek yogurt with some fruit, and I think that's gonna be breakfast. Yeah.
Hi, beauties. Okay, I know you said we weren't gonna see me till we're packing. I'm actually sorting clothes right now, but I went outside because Amazon, why do you have to send me my packages separately like this? It's aggravating. Very much so. We're gonna open some of these packages together. I really need to get a box cutter. All I have is this knife. And I'm drinking my green tea right here. This is the green tea that I got from Wegmans last night. It's good. I should let the water cool down a little bit more. It's starting to get bitter. Okay, what is this? Oh, okay, so I told you guys I'm going out of town. And just in general, when I'm traveling, I never have a way to keep my jewelry in something. So I bought this jewelry box. It was literally less than $7. Isn't this so cute? I saw one that had an E on it, but I was like, personalized stuff can get kind of cheesy. And this color, this is so cute, you guys. It's like a little bit bigger than my palm. So cute. Let's see if it has enough space. Which this should be enough, because when you're traveling, this is so cute. You're not taking that much, that many pieces of jewelry. So this is so cute. So there's a place for you to put like necklaces, and you can put little things in this little pocket right here. And then there's like a place for you to stick your earrings, and there's holes in them. So you put the backs on this side, put them through, you can put the backs on them. So like any studs, there's enough for 3 pairs. You have a place for rings, and then like some compartments. This is so cute, and it looks like it's like it's not flimsy, but it looks like it's durable enough. And there's a little mirror in here. That is so cute, you guys. And I love the color. This is so cute. So I picked up some ball of foot cushions because I might be wearing heels this weekend and I just hate wearing heels. And I have a lot of feet issues. Like, I have plantar fasciitis. I self-diagnosed myself. My feet just, and ever since I like messed up my ankles when I fell, I don't know if I ever told y'all the story, but ever since then, heels are not my friend, but I be wanting to wear them. So I saw on TikTok that someone was saying these Dr. Scholl's love your heels, ball of foot cushions are good. And then I also picked up these ball of foot cushions. It's a totally different brand that was cheaper that I got. It was a different, I've never even heard of this brand, but all the reviews were good. So I just got both just to try them out. I love a nice little Amazon haul. Oh, this is boob tape, you guys. Just because one bodysuit I want to wear, the way it's cut, I can't wear none of my bras. So I was like, okay, I'm just going to do some boob tape. So this is actually my favorite boob tape. Favorite. Because it's big. Like, it's big. It's big. Like, the roll itself. Let me show y'all. You know how you find the rolls of boob tape? And I use those too, the skinny ones. And they're like this wide. No, babes. This is the big boy. Okay? Look at this. Look how wide this is. Perfect. Perfect. And it comes with like little pasties. But I actually have a bunch of like pasty things. So, I'm not sure what that's for. Okay. Anyway, let me just take this out. I don't know what this is for. Oh, maybe like a thing to like help you like. Oh, this is like a thing to help you like referring to it as a guide. I don't need that. But maybe if you're like your first time user of like boob tape, it might be helpful to have something like that. Is. I need to get a box cutter because what? Baby, let me tell you something. I'm a grown woman, okay? When I go out of town, I like to have my own room because when you go out of town, your body kind of has to adjust to being in a new place, eat all kinds of new foods. You know, you may have to handle business in the bathroom. So if I'm sharing a room, I totally don't like sharing a room, but if I'm sharing a room, I like to have that thing on me, okay? That poopery, okay? We're grown here. All right, I like to have this on me, okay? And I had one from last time I went somewhere, but I can't find it. So anyway, this is the original citrus flavor. I like this one, it smells good. Very self-explanatory. You probably could get it even cheaper from like TJ Maxx or Ross or something like that. But I just went ahead and just got it from Amazon because I was already on there. And then this is just a command hook. I need something to put like scarves, hats, my coat that I'm using for that particular week or day or whatever. Because I don't have like a coat closet. I don't have a coat hook or anything like that. So I just bought a command one. This holds up to 4 pounds. I feel like two scarves and a jacket that is not really heavy is not gonna make this come down. So I got one of these to put on the wall. That way it's easy to come off. I was telling you guys in some of my moving vlogs that I'm really trying not to have a whole bunch of like adhesive sticky things on the walls and stuff just cause it make it harder to take off. So. I'm about to put that up right now. And then what is these? Okay, and this is just a bonnet for braids. That's it. I don't have one. So I do put a scarf around my edges at nighttime, but I don't have anything to put all my hair in. And honestly, I really don't like sleeping with my braids out all over my pillows and stuff. I just don't feel like it's good for my skin. And technically, it's not really hygienic, in my opinion. So, I bought a bonnet. I also bought me some lash glue. I re-upped on some lash glue because I think that mine is getting kind of old and I didn't have any. And if I decide to wear lashes this weekend, there you go. And then last but not least, I picked up a new card holder. I don't know if you guys have seen, I have like this little black card holder that I carry, which is fine. A wallet is just a little bit too much for me. So I was looking for a card holder, but something that closes just because this is cute. It's packaged real cute. It's by, Imitu. That's the brand. And it comes in a little baggie. And the cardinal. Oh, this is cute. And it's a cute color. Isn't this cute? I don't really care for the B on it because it's so big. But I just thought this was really cute. And it's really practical place, I guess, for coins. But I swear you probably won't be able to stick. Somebody in the review said that you could put one coin at a time. That's how small it is. I don't think you can really see. But this will do, child. Put my cards in here. My little bit of money. The call it is real small, cute, and I'm glad that it closes. That's what I'm impressed about, the fact that it closes. The one I have now doesn't close. I don't know where it is. But anyway, that's our little haul. That's our little Amazon haul. I'm literally about to put this command strip up now because I'm tired of looking at my scarves spewing all over the floor and stuff. But yeah, that's it. Anyway, guys, I'm supposed to be going on a walk because I didn't go yet. I started getting busy doing work. But honestly, I really need to. I have so much to do today. I might still go for a walk, or maybe I'll do a Grow with Joe workout like this evening. And I'm definitely going to go for a walk tomorrow before I leave for the airport. So that's that, you guys. So now I think we'll start putting some outfits together. I don't know. Give me a second. Hey y'all, okay, so told you guys we're gonna be packing, and I haven't really started packing yet, but I'm just trying to put together some like semi cute to wear. Like, we don't have to do the most. I'm going out of town, I'm going to a party one night, and then one night I'm just going out with some friends. So I was trying to find something like cute but comfy. So I have this two-piece set that I had gotten from Fashion Nova. It kind of is too small a little bit, but I mean, it'll do. It's like a, I know I love a good sleeve, honey, but it's like a green, black, gray. It even has this random spot of like color in it. The pants are a little too high. I would have liked them normally to be a little bit longer. And then I don't even have the right type of bra on. I really have a sports bra on under this. But I don't know, I feel like this is kind of cute. And then I will wear this with these pointed toe, clear-ish, kitten heel-ish shoes. Just like a little height, you know? So this is one option. Let's keep looking. Okay, so second outfit. Once again, ignore this sports bra here. This shirt is like, you see how it's like really out here? It's like a normal bra will show. So that's why I got the boob tape. So I'll probably just wear that if I wear this. This is called the Snatching Bodysuit from Fashion Nova. It's really, okay? And then I just have on some wide leg black slacks, I guess. They're from Pretty Little Thing. This is cute, and I was gonna wear it with either. I think I'm going on a business interview. But I just want to look cute and simple. So I know this looks like I'm going to the office, but I was gonna wear it with either these or black and white Dunks. So I thought that would be cool. Or instead of this bodysuit, one second. Okay. I thought this would look cute, but it doesn't. Y'all know I was obsessed with this top during the summer. I put it on with the same black slacks, but I feel like this looks dumb. I would need different pants. But hold on one second. Okay, I'm with the camera now. I know y'all can't see. Okay, this is another dress. This is a Fashion Nova random dress, which is in my closet. Says something real random on it. Just imagine there's no sports bra here. And I feel like this would be cute with these, just to like go out for drinks or whatever on Friday. I think honestly this is what I'm gonna wear for going out with the girls. This is cute. Yeah, this is cute. I think I'll wear this with a cute little black bag and my shoes. This will make a phone call today. I think that's what we're gonna do. So I think I'm gonna do this on Friday. And Saturday for the party, I'm either gonna wear the two-piece that I first had on, which I'm kind of leaning to not, or I'm gonna wear the black dress I wore the other day when I went out that night before I took my other hair out. And it was just a ribbed, long black dress. And just call it a day and just wear a black dress both days. And with that dress, I can have more options as far as shoes. I can still wear those black ones if I wanted to. I could also wear, I don't know, I can figure it out. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Cause it'll just be easier. I don't have time to try to throw an outfit together. I had another two-piece set that was black, but it had a cute design on it. But the shirt is too much. So I think this is what we're gonna do.
You guys have fun. Good night.
I'm telling you, this whole city emerges from hibernation together. It's like there's this feeling of life and excitement. Sun is shining, eh?
This is ours.
So I did try the Shagaf Oud mixed with Angel Share. It was a very powerful scent. Do you want to try Perpetual Oud and Red Temptation, which is a dupe for Baccarat, together and see what it's giving? So I'm just going to do one spray of Perpetual Oud, which smells good on its own to me. It's like a rosy, oud, which I like. So I'm gonna let that dry down. It's okay. This is not really doing much for me. And then I have like a napkin with some alcohol on it.
Seating arrangements. I still think splitting up couples for everyone.
And it was too good. Ooh, that smells so good. Mm, that smells good. But it's missing something.
Wait, are you sure we shouldn't switch jobs? Because I just had an idea. Some people alphabetically. Let me do it. Try it carefully.
And a dash of lost cherry. Actually, that's good. What am I going to bring? I'm bringing Ebony Wood.
Absolutely.
I'm in the bed. Finally, it's literally like 1:30 in the morning. I figured out which scents I was going to take. I took a lot. Shagaf Oud. The Shagaf Oud mixed with the Ebony Woods and the dash of Lost Cherry goes so hard. And honestly, I don't know why. Maybe because it's like so patchouli heavy, but I really feel like the Fenty perfume body cream would go so hard before those scents. So I took all that with me. I also took the Baccarat dupe. I took Princess. I just took a bunch of stuff because I'm just not gonna, I can't make up my mind. I'll just do it depending on what you're wearing. You know how you just like, oh, I want to smell like this. Yeah, anyway, packing was easy because I'm not taking that much stuff and it's literally only 2 days. So packing was pretty simple, but I just was lollygagging or whatever. So I'm finally about to get at least about like 6 hours of sleep. I wish I went to sleep 2 hours ago, but whatever. I'm gonna try really hard to get up in the morning and go for my walk and then come back. Like, I have so much stuff at the end of my bed, y'all. I can't even stretch out. Literally, like, but I'm gonna put, like, after I go for my walk and take a shower, like in the morning, I'm gonna put my clean sheets on my bed and put all the clothes away, make sure dishes are done, like straighten up and stuff. So that's the plan. Wake up, go for a walk, shower, clean. That's it. The last thing I need to do is just put all my toiletries in the bag. So I was gonna do that after I shower tomorrow and stuff. So yeah, y'all. Anyways, I'm going to bed and I will see you guys in the next vlog. Next time you see me, we'll be getting off of a plane, babes. So you have to watch so you can find out where we went. But I love you guys so much and thank you so much for
joining me in another vlog. And I will see you guys in the next one. Love you, beauties. Bye.